is still to come. So is the eye of Matthew. And until the eye gets to the latitude of Jacks Beach, the surge will just grow more. Boy, look at that. That is impressive.
And that's and right where that walkway is right there. You know, there's the big dune. I tweeted out some pictures not long ago from the 2700 block of Ponte Vedra Beach Boulevard, a before and after shot of the dune and then without the dune. So the dune is doing its job, but you see there, it's eroded away enough that that water is going past the dune, into the pool there, literally down the streets there in Jacksonville Beach, to first, is it First Avenue or First Street?
First Street.
And then flowing back, just down the streets there, to A1A, but you see those homes that are elevated are okay, but the ones that aren't.
Yeah, you mentioned page for dunes, and you said they're gone in many cases, so that protection is breaking down. Like, we're not surprised. We thought the breakers would be on or past the dune line, and that appears to be the case now, and this will be one of the top few storm surges in Jacksonville and Jacksonville Beach history now, the way it looks based on that video. And it's only going to get worse still several more hours. If you were told to evacuate and you didn't, Paige, you can't do anything now. You have to just shelter in place. And if your home or business is being flooded, you have to obviously get as high up as you possibly can. You can try calling 911, but it'll be difficult to get emergency response right now at the peak of the storm and also given the conditions of the roads.
And again, this link, this video link was sent to me, so I want to credit the woman who's shooting it. I think she Facebook Live it too. Jeff is her name.
You have received a new message.
You know, just basically looking out in one of those high rises. I'm not sure which one. Looking at the water, this is from, I want to look here, 1 hour ago. This is 1 hour ago in Jacksonville Beach. Really our worst fears confirmed, Mike Burrish, in terms of the storm surge and its impact. You know, we knew the beach area, it's a low-lying area. We knew it was going to be bad, but this is a look at how bad it is. We have another piece of video. This is from Phillips Highway. I believe just, is this right? Phillips Highway, north of Racetrack Road, of trees down and power lines down. Look at this, slow going. This is why it's so important to stay away from any downed trees, because there could be downed power lines underneath it. We need to go back to the weather vest right now.